Mommy's boy. This boy is very special. That's why you, Snowball, have to be sure you take good care of him.
I'm sorry, Snowball, but I don't think there's anything wrong with being special.
Hey, do you know the difference between a dolphin and an eel?
How would I know that?
A dolphin has a tail, and an eel just is a tail.
But I don't have a tail either.
That's because you're not a dolphin.
I knew it.
Knew what?
That I'm not a dolphin.
Who told you you're not?
You said it.
Me? When did you hear me say that?
No,
I never said anything like that.
Why don't I have a tail?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe it just tore off when your seashell fell into the water.
What seashell?
What? Seashell? What seashell is that?
The one that fell into the water.
Oh, right! It was a huge seashell. Where'd you hear about it?
You just told me that.
Oh, no. If Nana finds out, I'll be in big trouble.
If Nana finds what out?
That I told you we found you.
Huh? You two found me?
I was just kidding. And you fell for it.
You have to understand, if Mr. Turtle finds out, we'll be in big trouble. And I can only imagine what would happen if Nana found out.
It's a forbidden area. No one has ever returned from there.
Shh, stay quiet. Let's go already. Wow, do you think it's my seashell?
What are you doing?
Let's look inside. Well, are you coming with me or what? You can stay if you're too scared. Did I hurt you?
Older brothers are way tougher than that.
What is that thing?
Let's check it out.
Such weird lights.
I guess I should try it. You're delicious. Try it.
Snowball, come see what I found.
What?
Look at this. Whoa. See this? Take a closer look. She looks so much like me!
I can see you eating more plankton! Plankton.
Wake up, Snowball. Did you dream of plankton too?
Why do you say that? I'm not sleeping. After that delicious snack we just had, I would just love to have a massage as well. There, little to the left. No, right. Yeah, there, there. There was such incredible food in your seashell. Why didn't you tell me?
Well, we can swim to the forbidden area again.
So you disobeyed me anyway.
Mommy! How long do you think she's been listening to us?
You promised not to tell him. Why did you show him that place?
And how could you hide all this from me, Mom? I have to go back there.
Are you trying to argue with your own mother?
But you're not my mother! I always thought that I was just a crippled dolphin that can't swim without someone else helping him. If you really were my mother, why would you lie to me all this time?
Go after him! Hurry!
Something's not right here. Have those spiky things been here before? I definitely would have noticed them last time.
Will you stop whining?
Is it me, or are they getting bigger?
Do you want to help me find my real mother or not?
Enough.
Huh?
Swim far away from here, boys. I'll do it all by myself. Who am I looking for?
Someone who looks like her.
Nana, I'm so sorry, Mommy.
Look after your brother.
Hey, buddy, how much air do you have left?
Not much.
Hurry, swim away from this place. What are you doing?